It's not an alarm clock. The unwelcome glow of fluorescence, or the last-minute cup of coffee on the way out the door. What stops us from sleeping is not what truly awakens us. Fatigue follows us until we find the places it dares not go. The quiet, the natural, the serene fill us with wonder, stir our souls, and find us wading deeper, going further, and finally, waking up.